What's up? Boy Logan again with another video today. Guys, I hope y'all had a great Thanksgiving. I had a great time with my family and my friends and all that. A lot of good food. Earlier today, went to the gym, pretty much ran it all off, and I worked it out. I worked out. I'm going to work again, like how I always start the vlogs. Going to work, gonna just do my thing there. I'm there pretty much all the way from, it's 12 o'clock now, 12 o'clock to probably till my game. I have a game at 9 tonight. Hopefully, after this game, we have cameras set up everywhere, so hopefully I can get some game footage. It's only the co-ed league today. On Sunday nights, it's co-ed. And then tomorrow, I have a men's, all men's team to play on tomorrow. So hopefully, I'm gonna talk to my managers and try to get the game footage and all that so I can make more videos of me playing games and kind of do like game analysis and all that good stuff. And oh, I forgot. So tryouts are coming soon. There's a tryout in Louisville. And again, I'm from Kentucky, which is only like an hour and a half from where I live at. So I'm probably gonna make the trip down there or over there and try out for the semi-pro or the USL team. And if you don't know what the USL is, United States League, Louisville City is the team that I'm trying out for. They recently were the runner up in the USL championship. So, but the last 3 years they made it to the championship, and the first 2 years they made it, they won it. And then this last year, they just came, they were the runner up. And then also, I was talking to this coach that is making a competitive adult team in Lexington, where I'm from. And he said that he's gonna try to get me a scrimmage to play in and see what I have to offer. So I'm pretty excited for that. I feel like I'm in good shape. I'm in great shape, I think. My running's fine. Like, I'm not breathing heavy when I run or play. I'm pretty sharp with my skill, I like to think, and all that. So, I mean, I know that I'm probably not at my best, but I think I have enough to show that I have quality and just kind of, you know, give it all out. I'll be making more videos and showing you all that. So just stay in tune and enjoy the clips that I have for my training. Okay, catch y'all later.